Completely stunned. I feel I've been just in a dream since July when I found out I was on the long list. In a daze. I just wait for my characters to come and tell me their stories, and I can't wait until they do. And auditioning in the book, there's issues around Brexit, barriers, sort of Trump madness. But I think I don't write it with that in mind. But honestly, I think people bring themselves to their reading, and they will take from my, all I can do is write it and deliver it. Hope I get it published. And what's taken from it is really out of my control and what people bring.